kids. Okay. In 1968, Sammy Davis Jr. ended a show with a song that we all know, but he changed the lyrics a bit. And before he did it, he said that he wanted to talk about the things that had been happening in the world. And this song was written about man's inhumanity to man. And we haven't gotten a handle on that yet, he said 50 years ago. But maybe we can. So I'm gonna keep singing it until we get a handle on that. Here we all work on the Mississippi. Here we all work while the white folks play. Pulling them ropes from the dawn till sunset and getting no rest till our judgment day. You don't look up and you don't look down. You don't dash make the white boss frown. So you bend your knee and you bow your head and you pull them ropes until you're dead. There's an old man called the Mississippi. That's the old man that I longs to be. What does he care if his folks ain't happy? What does he care if the land ain't free? Old Man River, that old man river, he must know something, but don't say nothing. He just keeps rolling, he keeps on rolling along. He don't plant taters, he don't plant cotton, and them that plants 'em is soon forgotten. But old man River, he just keeps rolling along. And strain, bodies all aching and racked with pain. Tote that barge and lift that bale. Get a little drunk and your land's in jail. I get weary and sick of trying. I'm tired.